It's a warm late summer night in Detroit, Michigan. A high school football team is on the field for its season opener. Hardly seems the setting to find someone with an awesome job. But turn your attention away from the game itself, and you'll find a woman who will tell you hands down she hit the best job jackpot.
I'm the band director.
Band director?
Yes.
Probably wada doodle all day?
That's right.
My name is Victoria Miller. I'm director of bands at Martin Luther King. It's just wonderful working with young people and building them into beautiful, successful people.
The job isn't glamorous. It's not lucrative. And Ms. Miller certainly isn't the first person to do this sort of work. What makes her job so unique is that she's parlayed it into something much richer.
Dedicated!
Motivated!
Motivated!
Dedicated!
Love the band!
Love the band!
Love the band!
Love the band!
It's not about the money. It's about the quality time someone spends with them. And that's what's important. And that's what they get from our band program. It's like a home to them.
For many of her students, dedication to the band means more time in rehearsal and less time on Detroit streets, where the violent crime rate is about 5 times the national average.
Times are so hard, and children need a place to be. They need things to do to keep them out of trouble. And so I'm there for them.